Yeah, okay, cool. So you also have guys who stop talking to me for no reason. Awesome, cool.
I'm not alone anymore.
All right, so I did recently go through a breakup. He broke up with me. He said it was because I was cheating. I think he was just jealous that I was getting late more than him. But yeah, you know, single, super single. Trying to go on dates again. I recently went out to eat with this guy whose opener was, my parents are divorced. And I didn't really mind it that much because I kind of dress like a therapist and tears are easier to clean up than cum. So. But then, so I decided to open up about my struggles with bulimia. To which he responded, "Oh God, no! Not this again!" Which isn't my fault, right? It's not my fault that you have a type. And if your type is women with eating disorders, why do you keep taking us out to eat? Why do you keep doing that? You're just upset that we all have a gag reflex. That's really what it is. Okay, I get it. That's more gross than funny. Every time it's more gross than funny. So I have hearing aids, and that makes sex really difficult. And that's just because, like, there's not a cute way to take them out, right? They're not like glasses. Like, there's entire Pornhub tutorials on how to do it, like, right? Like, you're all turned on. Don't fucking lie to me. Try doing that with a hearing aid. Opposite effect. It's really weird. But at least once they're out, there's no way I don't have sex like a guy, right? And that I can't hear no stop. It really adds to the experience. I get why people are so behind that. Trust me, Erica. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make you uncomfortable. Did you know that every room is an escape room if you live with an abusive boyfriend? I thought we'd lighten the mood a little bit with that. All right, so I went to an all-girls Catholic high school. It was terrible. It was the worst time in my life. Bullied so bad. Our school mascot was a tampon. It was just like a terrible time. But yeah, so I think about my high school bullies pretty often. Like every time there's a shooting, I'm just like, oh God, missed opportunity. Am I right? Okay, you guys, if you didn't like that, you might be one of the bullies who should be shot. Like that might be. I feel like that was a really divisive joke. Is that the word polarizing? It means the same thing. Are you a third wheel right now?
Yes.
Is that what I'm seeing? Oh, you are. Are you single?
Yeah. Yes, he is.
I am single too, and I am so good at having sex. I am so good at having sex. Thank you. I really need that. Thank you. There's no way I'm not a Disney princess, right? Come on, with all the guys who kissed me while I've been unconscious. I wanted to do, oh yeah, hate to brag, man, but I do have the biggest vagina in the room. I would describe it as cavernous, like you could lower a canary down into it to see if it's safe to enter. You can fit a whole Thai soccer team into it. Oh. I just think that's topical, right? Like, you know, you do topical humor. This is my chance, my one shot. I'm sorry, that's not okay. Just wait till they're 18, and then you can put a whole soccer team in your vagina. The whole World Cup team, soccer. Okay, I'm just saying things I think are sports now. I don't know if this is true at all. Hey, I know you've noticed my tongue ring by now. Yeah, I hate when guys are like, oh, you got a tongue ring because you love getting head. You must love getting head. No, I didn't get a tongue ring because I love getting head. I got it because I want my mom to think I love getting head. Okay, that's all this is. It's not for you, it's for me. How did you get dragged into this date? Like, are you their brother?
My brother.
Oh, this! Did you see that? I'm psychic. You're the brother. Are you trying to get? Why? Why are you on a date with your brother?
She's supposed to be hanging out with him, but he surprised his girlfriend.
Oh. Oh. Whoa. Awkward. Okay, I'm gonna do this last joke, and I'm don't. I have older brother issues, which means I can't come unless you throw a baseball at me. All right.